Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Ghost of Tsushima on PS4 PRO at a Mongol territory called Okada Farmstead. Now, we've got multiple fucking things to do here for this one. I've already been spotted, I didn't realise it was here as I came up the hill. Let's see what happens. Defend the hostages, kill the guards, rescue the hostages. Damage enemies with a sticky bomb. So I've got to be stealthy, because otherwise they'll kill the hostages. I wonder if I use my Ronin gear, because the Ronin gear is the stealth gear. I've got all different colours now. I'm trying to find one that really suits it, but it's hard to find anyone that actually looks badass and has the stealth shit. It's the pompous grass stealth. Let me see if I can put stealth on my traveller's attire. What about the Kensai armour? We could customize the headband on that, maybe. See what other stuff they have. It's not really any stealth stuff. Where's the stealth stuff? Reduces enemy detection speed by 15%. Yeah, I think that's the best one there is. Right, let's try this out. What, that's a good sword for that. Right. Let's have some fun. There's anything up here. Oh, just some supplies that we don't need. What other colours were there for that outfit? I use this one. It's a big farmstead, this one. Look, you motherfucker. Anything in there? I did good on the first hostage.
You're going to be
all. As long as the enemies turn up here.
This is a miracle.
Be careful up there.
So you got one more hostage. Really picky when it comes to alpha my traveler's attire. What can I? Because that's more good for stealthy, so. I've already got that. Stealth one. It's our ninja outfit. Much better. Look a fucking proper ninja, mate. Oh, I just thought of something. Quite a few close by. And a dog. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Fucking dickhead. Put one down there as well. Four. What was the objectives again? Sticky bomb.
Here, you.
Why are they not all coming out?
Thirteen, where are you? Arjala, Arjin! Yamar legyum harbo, you malga!
I want him away from the hostage. I don't want the other hostage to get killed. It's good I did it away from everyone. It's not affected everyone now. Come on, man. Closer. Closer, I don't want to waste an arrow. Fuck yeah. Hopefully he doesn't get killed while he's free.
How am I so fortunate?
Go. Be well.
So that's two hostages done. Now we just gotta kill the sons of bitches. To pick up, really. How many dogs are there? It's like one.
Chiharu.
Took them out nice and swift. There's one more guy, I think. Okay, this stuff.
Draw your blades.
Made a fool out of you, mate.
And you.
Boom. Okada Farmstead rescued. Hostage saved. No casualties. Bonus objective complete. Just had a bit of fun doing some stealth kills and stuff on that one. Oh, damn horse. So like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. I'll see you on my next video.